Hello, we're back to Unturned. Let's go and turn on the music and the options. But you know, yeah. It turns out that actually does save your progress as single player. So I'm gonna go back to this. I found strange that in a setting thing. Ah crap, it was a nice second ago. So that you have a scope on it. I'm gonna crouch real quick. I already wasted the bullets of all of this. So I'm gonna de-equip it. You right click on things to pick them up. So we're gonna right click on this. Switch to a different cult. Something I also wasn't aware of is that if you use a melee weapon and hit them in the body, does less damage if you hit them in the head. Though you just did the same damage across the board. So that's something new every day. I know it probably sounds stupid. Of course, he kills him by hitting his head. Remember, this game is made by some 16-year-old guy, so I was sure that'd be implemented. Now, should I take this one? We should just have any friends. City's on. Massive tea bag. Two heads just to kill these guys. So I'm gonna have to start with something more powerful. Or at least for a melee weapon. Normally it wouldn't really also not a problem is that I actually can't run. So the fact that I'm carrying so much stuff. He saw me. Gonna crouch, gonna tab, go skills, 18 experience. I want to get warrior because I want to rely on this more often. It looks like every time you log off and go back in, these things respawn. So I was like over there when I logged out. This has logged and spawned straight next to them. There's a frying pan. Those are these things respawn. I need some drink, like. Okay, vegetable, cloth, gas can. So this is it. Like zombie apocalypse, don't give one guy all your shit. Apparently a zombie that can't walk costs more experience to kill than a zombie that can walk. Let's just roll up on town these motherfuckers. I never seen instant zombies spawning straight in the building. I seen them spawn outside of buildings. Yeah, this shit. A pickaxe. Generator. Bolts. Can I need some drink? I hope there's a grocery store in this town. This isn't it, everyone's stupid town. So I have to ask, should I get my car and run all these guys over? Or should I just leave this place? Well, I can't really leave because I need water or something else to drink. So I guess I have to just run into them with a car. Hopefully it kills enough of them for me to have a fighting chance. I really don't want to waste my bullets. I don't think using a sword to kill a lot of zombies at only 60 health is the best way to do things. Actually, no. Skills. Yo, warrior. This should make my attacks do more damage. Shit. The only problem with cars in this game is that they really have to feel extremely fast. Beep, beep, back up the trash. That's all them, right? That worked out better than I expected. This is a lot more fuel than I expected too. And I expected to use a lot of fuel doing this. That should bring the population down to more reasonable levels. Pharmacy. Don't really need that. Hopefully, hand soup. Does that restore more of the corn? Does the canned soup by any chance get no more room? So, what's she going to? Shit, I'm almost out of. Probably gonna die. Come on, these houses have something to drink. It has to have something to drink in it. Really? Nothing? If I die now, I'll be so pissed off. I'm kind of stretched, but I guess I could check here. Let's see. Garbage man pants. know that was, but I don't think I really have a use for it. Pharmacy sells soda, right? Dead. This. Oh crap. Shit. I missed. Veggies. No. Really, nothing to drink. Crap. At least turn to daytime now. I guess that's a plus. What the world saves. Could I possibly find that town again and get all my stuff back? I'm not sure if you can loot dead bodies, though. At least I'm not sure you could do that in single player. Now, is it possibly having a shotgun in this place? Was it worth the risk? Well, you keep your skills after you die. No, you don't. Yeah, it took you long enough. Okay. A hat for us and protection. Damn, you got hit off me. Like, oh, a crouch when I was trying to punch the guy to death. Just thinks I'm near death. Not sure that's a good way to die or a bad guy. Wait, way to die. Guessing that there's always a can that spawns in his parts. Snare. I'll take that just in case. Magazine. I'm not sure if I should take the longbow or not. 6 out of 7 bullets. Swift magazine. I'm not sure if it's the right magazine for his gun, but. Colt bullets, not potato bullets. That sounds pretty useless. Oh crap, I was crouched already. Wait. I'm gonna punch him to death. I want to get warrior. But of course, understandably, that is higher than everything else. But I also want to find a car. Shotgun shells. Now, what's this? Just gonna pawn some pants, you know. Come on, this is a farm. Has to be shotgun around there somewhere. Yay, stereotypes. Now it's this. An axe. Yeah, it's good to have some a melee weapon. Though it's kind of slow. What that means is an instant kill then. Let's test this out then. Let's see, zombie. Where are you? Come out to play. That time is right. Okay, how is this not hitting? Okay, this is a little off then. I found no food unless you can eat corn seeds, which I tried before. I don't think you can. I'm just wondering whether or not I should a snare. I'm not gonna be doing any craft anytime soon. I'm going to drop this. Run back. Yes, can. At least I got pants. That's always a plus, right? I was just checking my recording software and acting left or right. Now multiplayer, that will get your ass hunted down by other players. Just live around, everyone knows where you are. They start coming at you trying to take all your stuff. Pro tip, they're more likely to tell you have a butt bag. I have to go through these days, I guess. Hopefully no hat equal. Actually no, I got no hat. That was still took two hits to go down. I really don't get this axe. Sometimes it looks like it's gonna hit but it just misses altogether. I lost a head for a second. It's gonna be very risky. what, motherfuckers? I knew it was a bad idea. The cult is obviously the weakest weapon in the game. Gonna fit this guy real quick. He's gonna try biting me automatically. Like, you can tell how you're gonna attack by the way they're holding their arms. If they're holding one of their arms front of you, one of their arms back of you, they're gonna try bitch slapping you. If they're holding both their arms back, that means that they're gonna try biting you. Like this asshole. I hate finding these guys because it's hard to get them without. And I'm hitting him in his head. I tell you, these guys are, the crawling guys are tougher. Don't know what logic is that, but alright. I'm surprised my fist makes such a loud noise when coming in contact with things. Do fists normally make that noise when hitting things? I really don't think so. Those are hitting like a bag, I guess. Unfortunately, you can't actually punch while you're prone. Ah, crap. I'm playing this more risky than I normally do. You motherfucker. Come at me there, little bro. I don't know if you saw it, but the game kind of just froze just there. Let's see what we got here. Military bullets. Gas can. Cause I want to take this knife. There's no reason not to. I took it out, right? If I ever need to threaten someone to look cool at the same time, I'll take this. Just gonna wear this, no. Not sure if wearing enough clothes gives you more protection or just extending, but I'm just gonna put clothes on just in case, because even if it doesn't, it does make you look cooler. Take on one of these bastards again from the lesson last time. Oh, I just sound thought it was a zombie chasing me. Like, if it's a zombie apocalypse, you probably would want me on my team because I get paranoid at every little sound. I'm gonna swim over to that side. They're testing this on before. Oh, look, a singular seaweed. We do not hit myself. This war is apparently more deeper than I thought it was. Yeah, I am swimming through a river that's this long, so probably would be pretty deep. Great, a switchblade does the same amount of headshot kills as a katana. Don't eat these. These will make you sick. Gee. Only eat them in an emergency. Now what is this? Is this like a shipping container or something like that? Game is pretty good, for what I know, it's made by a 160-year-old guy. Oh, I see. A downed ship. Now, the question is, can I take everyone on this so I can take the loot from this downed ship? Which I hope is a lot. I guess I should take them on one at a time, or two at a time. Take this guy out first. Skills. Going out warrior style. And survival. Hopefully that makes so I start slower. I'm not sure how much warrior you have to get for this to be a one-shot kill if you hit him in the head. But I hope that's a lot. Stick. I should have to handle all these guys at the same time, so we'll all get to cook first. Which apparently is a ram cook. Actually, a ship does need a cook, so I'm just being stupid right now. Oh, and this asshole over here. I'm lucky they didn't join the fight before. A lot more. Oh, okay. Damn it. Skills, nothing for 10. My weapon was a miss with a pocket knife. How many motherfuckers can say that, huh? But how sharp is this pocket knife? Like, is it like sharp enough for me to stick it through that? I'm not just that strong. I'm sure if I actually get two hits in before they start charging at me. When they start charging at me before they're able to hit me. Let me try this. Nope. I'm going to regret this setup. It's a faster one. Since they have trouble going down ramps and stuff like that. What the hell? Because you go up a ramp, they gain on you. You go down a ramp, Yeah, you go up a ramp, they gain on you. You go down a ramp, they start losing you. Then show as you get. Hey, I'm walking faster. Oh, a light. Hit the sky. Don't let him hit you. You're the boss of your life. I'm not sure. Would it be a good idea to just run into the water, swim around? Because now these guys can't actually swim. So these guys actually forgot about me. This minor helmet actually helps or makes it worse when it comes to trying to avoid zombies. Like, do they get attracted to the light or do they just only get zombies disappeared? They just despawn on me? That's rude. And you pick these up. No, oh yeah, this is black and white. I'm gonna actually survive another hit from one of these guys. In case of, oh crap, two of them inside of each other. Next motherfucker. I see crap a lot, I just knows that. I'm just shirtless army miner guy. Running around with a switchblade, killing zombies. Apparently canned soup also lowers, no, did it lower my thirst? Or could that just be my endurance, not my survivability taking place? What gunship has, doesn't have any guns? There's a zombie up there. Oh crap. Destruction vest. Could it be that my shirt is actually lowering the amount of damage I take? this a note. Now it's this. Cody pack? Seems like a backpack just for coyotes. That makes perfect sense. Shit. Okay, these guys can't swim. Is there more of one up there? Crap. There's a gun. Messed it up. 4 health. Shit. A moldy carrot. This is just an entire waste of time. Because I'm barely doing a read this note. Crap, I can't even see no piece of things in the way. Yeah, increase sickness, but really lowers down your wonder if I could get some water from the ocean upon this. I'll be worth a shot, I guess. Nope. Well, the video is gonna end here. We're gonna go into the ocean to end the video. Because apparently when you replay the game, yeah.